jasně, nahoru dolů, nahoru dolů, takže pěšíme nahoru. Co jídlo? Tak si tady dám.
Sir, may I...
What is it?
I went to the Fightmaster as you ordered, and I...
What's the matter? Lost your tongue?
I think I know what's troubling the young master. He's surprised to see me here.
And the feeling's mutual.
When did you start recruiting Radzik's people, Eric?
Radzik?
Indeed. This boy is very dear to him. And I expect he's looking for this? Am I right, young man?
You bastard.
He's coming round.
I apologize for the discomfort, but it's for your own safety. And ours, of course. You can count yourself lucky, lad. I'm gonna keep you alive. I'm sure your father will pay a nice fat ransom for you.
My father's dead. That lackey of yours wouldn't even let me bury him.
He doesn't know, Eric. Nobody told him. He told me, a foreigner, but not him. How very inconsiderate. I'm sure you'd rather hear it under different circumstances and from someone else, boy. But beggars can't be choosers. Your father, your real father, is alive. You even know him. It's your liege lord, Radzik Kobela. Although, how much can he really care about you? Here you are, a homeless orphan, and he still hasn't acknowledged you. Your parents are both dead, aren't they? I thought so. And yet, Radzik still hasn't told you the truth. Could it be that he's ashamed of you? I wonder if you'll want to pay that ransom after all. Well, best not think about that. If your father won't pay your ransom, you have no value to me.
My father's dead!
I understand why you feel that way. My own childhood was not dissimilar. How strange that we should have something in common. But I've delayed long enough. Now it's time for you to tell me why you came here.
I was looking for my father's sword, which was stolen by a certain bastard.
And I found it. But I wonder which father you mean. In a way, it belongs to both.
Doesn't matter who it belongs to. I'm gonna kill you with it.
You're hardly in a position to threaten me. But now I think of it, why not? When your father, your real father, pays, I'll give you an opportunity to try.
I think that's very generous of you.
Isn't it?
Radzik will crush you, and I'll be there to see it.
I very much doubt it. You spied in our camp. You must realize that your father hasn't a fraction of the forces I've gathered. And now, with the king in captivity, there's no one to levy troops to come to your aid. Even united with Hanush and Divish, your father couldn't raise more men than I have. The only force in this country capable of defeating me is Sigismund's. And he pays me. When he wins, I win. Everything I take now will be mine, and I plan to take everything. So meet the new lord of the realm.
A man like you will never rule here.
Ah. Have you never heard of Lord Suckle of Lamberg or Sahinek the Dry Devil? They fought for your king and plundered the estates of the lords in Austria, just as I'm doing here. Like they say, the stronger dog fucks the bitches. And war is a nasty business.
Sir, it's time.
Now, I'm afraid I have more important business to attend to. I'll leave Udo here to keep you company. And let's hope for both our sakes that your father pays up. Farewell.
Rotten hell!
Knock some manners into him, Udo. Come on, Eric, let's go. We've got work to do.
Henry, wake up. Can you hear me?
Jesus, that brute really worked you over.
Here. Try to drink.
I thought you'd never come round.
How do you know my name?
Don't you recognize me?
Zbyszek. You fucking traitor. You throw me to those bastards and then look me in the eye like nothing happened.
Shh, quiet. Maybe we started off on the wrong foot. But I'm your only chance to get out of here alive. So do you want my help or not?
What do you want?
I want to get you out of here. But if you'd rather, I can leave you to rot and get the shit kicked out of you by Istvan's bruiser.
Why would you, of all people, want to get me out of here?
I've got my reasons. If not for the good of my soul, then for the good of my purse. It'll cost you a few groschen, and that's all you need to worry about. You shouldn't look a gift horse in the mouth.
Shouldn't I? Even when it comes from a treacherous bastard who set his cutthroat friends on me when I was trying to bury my parents.
I won't deny we didn't get off to a very good start. But this is a chance to start over and let bygones be bygones.
So what exactly are your reasons?
Nothing you need to care about. Let's just say it's a personal matter.
But I do care. I don't believe a word you say. I know you're up to something. So you better try harder to convince me, or I'm not going anywhere with you.
Not a day passes without these cutthroats pulling daggers on each other. And I'm the youngest, so they make a slave out of me.
A bandit's life isn't quite how you imagined it, eh? My heart bleeds. But you could easily make a run for it on your own. Why bother with me?
Look, I just want to live a normal life. For that, I need peace and some coin. You need to get out of here, and you've got coin. My help won't cost you a tenth of what Istvan would want from Sir Ratzik. Why shouldn't we help each other?
Why don't you go on your own?
What would I do? I've been left alone in this world and I'm an outlaw. How long do you think it'll take before I'm swinging from a gibbet? I need to get some coin and get the hell out of here.
How do you propose to do it?
Finally, we're getting somewhere. I know a way you can get out of the fortress without anyone seeing you. I'll untie you, and you'll have to make your own way there. It shouldn't be hard at this time of night. I'll wait for you outside. Afterwards, you'll tell your noble father I helped you so they don't hang me. And naturally, you'll pay me something for the risk I'm taking.
Risk? Sounds riskier for me than for you.
Not really. What are they going to do with you if they catch you? They want to ransom you, so the worst they'll do is lock you up again. But me, who was supposed to be guarding you and let you escape? Nobody's going to pay no ransom for me, friend.
What about my possessions?
Eric has your things. It would be suicide to try and get to them. forget them.
Oh, wonderful. So I'm supposed to make a run for it like this?
It'd be better if you wore something to blend in, it's true. But I can't go and get you anything. I'm supposed to be guarding you. So if I leave my post, I'll have to avoid the others just the same as you.
All right then, let's get out of here. Untie me.
That's what I want to hear. But first, swear you'll tell Sir Ratzik I helped you. And that you'll pay me too.
You have my word. What's the plan?
All right, I'll have to trust your man of honor. Now listen, I found a place where you can easily get out. Down in the camp on the slope above Sasal, there's a place where they throw the waste over the wall. The pile of shit reaches almost to the top of the stockade. All we have to do is jump over and we'll have a soft landing. Then we're free.
Free and covered in shit. So that's all.
Well, first, we both have to get there. We can't let anyone see either of us. I'm supposed to be guarding you and you're... Well, I'm supposed to be guarding you. So we have to keep to the shadows and stay away from prying eyes. I'll go first. There shouldn't be anyone outside in front of the barn. When you're out, go left along by the wall. There are cliffs everywhere, so try not to get yourself killed. I'll wait for you not far from the camp, by the dead tree between the path and the brook. Good luck.
Tak, bezva. Takže si to hned uložím, jo? Tak a to bylo v tomhle díle všechno. Děkuju vám za pozornost a uvidíme, jak mi půjde schánění svých vlastních věcí a jak se dostanu ven z tábora. Přeji pěknou dobrou noc.